Today I'm going to run through the keyword section of Jungle Scout. It's made up of three tools. The first is Keyword Scout, which gives you keyword search volume directly from Amazon to help you validate a product idea, find the best keywords to target, and improve your listing and therefore sales. To begin, enter a keyword or ASIN. Let's try yoga mat. Exact match search volume is how many searches there are for that keyword exactly, with no other words before or after. Broad match includes all searches with additional keywords before, in between, and after the keyword. Recommended giveaway estimates how many units you would need to give away on a daily basis for 7 to 14 days in order to rank your listing in the top 3 results on Amazon. HSA is headline search ad, which you'll see at the top of an Amazon search page. This is the amount we estimate you'd need to bid to give you a 90% win rate of appearing in this section. For PPC campaigns, we estimate here the cost of a bid on this keyword inside of an exact match ad, and here for a broad match ad. Ease to rank indicates how difficult it will be to rank for this keyword. On a scale of 0 to 100, with lower numbers being difficult to rank and higher numbers much easier. The relevancy score, again out of 100, shows you how similar this keyword is to the one you searched for, with higher numbers being more relevant. You can sort any of these headers by ascending or descending, select which ones you want to appear, and also export your results as a CSV file to view in a spreadsheet. The other way to search is by pasting in a product's ASIN. You can find it in a listing's URL or down the bottom of the page. Let's paste that in. This now displays all the keywords this product ranks for on at least page 3 or higher. This is great to see a competitor's keywords or to track which ones are performing for your listing. For instance, if a competitor is ranking well for keywords that you hadn't thought of, you could select them here and then create keyword list. My Lists is the second tool we have here and is a great way to organize your keywords. You can create new lists up here. You can also delete keywords or move them between lists. Let's say you check your competitor's listing again a month later, or you're looking at a different competitor and discover new keywords. You can always add more to your existing lists here. The third tool here is the Listing Builder. This helps you build a new listing using the keywords you've just found or update an existing listing with fresh keywords. It's a great way to organize your keywords so you can continually come back and improve upon your listing. I'd recommend sorting to have your highest search volume keywords at the top and focus on using these the most. And then simply fill out the different fields here, title, bullet points, and description using the keywords on the left. You'll see that as you use keywords, they'll be crossed out so you can keep track of what you've used. Once finished, just hit copy here and then paste into your listing on Seller Central. One of the great things here is that any formatting you apply in the description section will carry over when you copy it. This makes it really easy to create clean, stylish copy that stands out. Save this one, and here you'll see all your listings. If your product has variations, you can duplicate a listing so you can tweak this one differently. You may also do this if you want to preserve a copy of your current listing before changing it to a new one. So that sums up the Listing Builder and the keyword section of Jungle Scout. All the very best, and please reach out if you have any questions.